Second next says, x power 4 plus x square plus 1 by x square minus x plus 1 dx. First simplify the given function. Simplify the given function. There are two methods. Number one, degree of the numerator 4, degree of the denominator 2. So this is a improper fraction. So divide the numerator with the denominator. Divide the numerator with the denominator. That is the first method. Second method. See, x power 4 plus 2x square plus 1 minus x square, add plus x square minus x square, x square plus x square equal to 2x square, integral a square plus b square plus 2ab, a plus b whole square minus x square. This is in the form of a square minus b square, a plus b into a minus b by denominator value x square minus x plus 1 dx. Cancel. This is the simplification of the given problem. Integral of x square x cube by 3, integral of one value x, integral of x value x square by 2 plus c. Write down. Write down. Integral x power 8 minus 9x square plus 18 by x power 4 minus 3x square plus 3 plus 3 dx. Write down. Divide the numerator with the denominator x power 8. Write down minus 9x square plus 18 plus 18 x power 4 minus 3x square plus 3. Divide the numerator with the denominator x power 4 times x power 4 into x power 4 x power 8 minus 3 into x power 6 plus 3 into x power 4 3 into x power 4 subtract x power 8 cancel 3 into x power 6 minus 3 into x power 4 minus 9x square minus 9x square plus 18 next plus 3x square times 3x square into x power 4 3x power 6 plus into minus minus 9 x power 4 x power 4 plus 9 x square plus 9 x square subtract 3x power 6 cancel 6 x power 4 minus 18 x squared plus 18 plus 18 plus 6 times 6 into x power 4 minus 18 x squared plus 18 remainder 0. So integral numerator value x power 4 minus 3x squared plus 3 x power 4 plus 3x squared plus 6. These two are the factors by x power 4 minus 3x squared plus 3 plus 3 x integration of x power 4 x power 5 by 5 plus 3 into integral of x squared x power 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1, that is 3 by 3, plus 6x plus c x power 4 by x square plus 1 dx x power 4 by x square plus 1 dx. First method is divide the numerator with the denominator, like the above problem. Second method, add and subtract plus 1 and minus 1. Add plus 1 and minus 1. Write in the form of a plus b into a minus b. X square plus 1 x square minus 1. This plus 1 is this one. A plus b into a minus b by x square plus 1 dx. Split into two parts. X square plus 1 x square minus 1 by x square plus 1, this is the first part, plus 1 by x square plus 1, 1 by x square plus 1, integral of x square, x cube by 3, 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1, integral of 1, x, integral of 1 is x, plus integral 1 by 1 plus x square dx, tan inverse x, plus c, tan inverse x, plus c. Bit number 4, integral x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 plus 1 by x power 6 plus 1. All of you listen. Integration is the idea of the subject. Practice, that is the only one solution. See, integral x power 4 plus 1 by x square plus 1, all of you listen, multiply and divide with x square plus 1, multiply the numerator, x power 6 plus x square plus x power 4 plus 1 by x square plus 1 x power 6 plus 1 dx. X power 6 plus 1 dx. Listen, integral x power 6 x power 6 plus 1, take one set, plus take x square common, 1 plus x square by x power 6 plus 1 x square plus 1 dx, split it to two parts, we get the final answer. Write down, split into two parts. X power 6 plus 1 by x power 6 plus 1 x square plus 1 second one x square 1 plus x square by x square plus 1 dx. This is a tan inverse x. This is a x power 3, 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 plus c.